gonna do when disaster strikes? When your data center dies in the dead of night? Oh, you gotta have a plan when the bits hit the fan. So yo, let's talk DR. Well, if your budget's tight, then the plan that's right is called a pilot light. Put your critical infrastructure in the cloud, and the rest gets left on site. Well, it might be your database server is all you replicate. But if the worst comes to pass, you're not starting from scratch, and for you that might be great. Oh, multi-site and warm standby, pilot light, see your server spy. You gotta have a plan when the bits hit the fan. So yo, let's talk DR. Now to fix that disaster a little bit faster, you might try warm standby. That's a scaled-down app that you run in the cloud, so it's ready when your hard drives die. Now, obviously, you pay more when more stuff's always on, but peace of mind isn't cheap to find, so buy it before it's gone. Well, there's multi-site and warm standby, pilot light, see your server spy. You gotta have a plan when the bits hit the fan, so yo, let's talk DR. Well, a multi-site configuration will make your sysadmins proud. It's an active-active situation, a full-on hybrid cloud. You need DNS weights, you need failure states. This is complicated stuff. But you made it this long through a ridiculous song, so I know you're just that tough. Break it down now. Let's talk about recovery objectives. You got RPO and RTO. They may sound about the same, but that's hardly so, because RPO, that's a point in the past. A point in the past where you backed up last. So, say you got a 60-minute RPO. You can't lose data from an hour ago. Now, RTO, that's recovery time. The time it takes to get back online. So, if you're down on Sunday with an RTO of 24 hours, then you're ready to go on Monday, or you screw up your SLA. Too many hours. But you'll be okay, because you know what to do when disaster strikes, when your phone gets paged in the dead of night, cause you implemented multi-site or warm standby or possibly pilot light. And you can say on that 3 a.m. conference call, hey, we kind of over no disaster at all, because ladies and gentlemen, we are back online. Yeah, sort of.